Hello guys, welcome back to the new episode of the DJI Mavic Mini, where we are seeing an e-foil electric surfboard at the windmills of Kinderdijk, Netherlands' most famous windmill park. It was 300 years old and in pristine condition and are still working today. They were meant to pump out all the water in this swamp to get dry land and so we can farm.
And when I saw that electric foil board, I was hooked. But I can tell you, the price was 10,000 euros. So it ain't cheap. But there are other ways to start foiling, with rain or surfboarding, sub-foiling, kite-foiling. There are plenty of ways to foil.
So maybe in the future you will be seeing foiling in a different way. And it may be a little bit more affordable and cheaper. Damn, look at that. Because that would look so nice and so smooth and no sound, but just zoom by. But 10,000 bucks, that's a lot. And I'll just say, sit back and relax and enjoy the footage. I really hope you enjoyed this episode and this beautiful views of this amazing little place in the Netherlands. Typical Dutch. If you're interested in the Mavic Mini and its upgrade path, you'll be finding the links down below. And I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you subscribe and help me to reach 10k. And I hope to see you next time. This is How To Do Your Seat, signing out. Goodbye.